Everything is going smoothly here at the Kennedy Space Center for the launch of Apollo 17, man's last trip to the moon in the foreseeable future.
Well, when I look at the present direction of our space program, I feel kind of disappointed.
I believe our nation has lost its direction in space.
They did what they were asked to do. They put their lives on the line. They went out and they did something incredible.
American citizens were walking around, jumping around on the moon, and you stopped? Why did you stop? Are you people nuts?
Tranquility Base here. The Eagle has landed.
We doubled the number of science graduates in this country during Apollo, at every level, high school, college, PhD.
Sending humans to the moon was undeniably a great moment in human history.
NASA's seen better days. The budgets were bigger, the goals were higher. Everyone looked like Ed Harris.
American children unfortunately scored near dead last among the developed nations in terms of math and scientific literacy.
Using the Crew Exploration Vehicle, we will undertake extended human missions to the moon as early as 2015.
Constellation was not, in fact, going to get us back to the moon because we didn't have the money for it. And because of that, they canceled it.
Apollo worked because John F. Kennedy said in 1961, we are going to be on the moon by the end of the decade.
Can NASA mount a project? Can they do a project anymore?
It is not to boldly go where no one has gone before. It's to timidly go where 600 people have already been.
We're shortchanging our space program.
By the mid-2030s, I believe we can send humans to orbit Mars and return them safely to Earth.
Orion is not a deep space vehicle. You cannot go to Mars in a can.
We had the Saturn V. It worked.
Based on NASA's current behavior, we're not going to be on Mars by 2030 or 3030.
No frontier has ever been opened based on the development and operation of a single giant government vehicle.
So unless the taxpayers and the voters want a big change in the space program, I don't think it's going to happen.
Come on, let's go.